Good afternoon, everybody. Starting a little early today. A few minutes early, not too much, because I got some stuff going on, but you know what? We gotta play some D2R. We gotta get this done. Let's get into it. Let's get into a bunch of things here. So I got a little new camera set up here. Same camera, different. It's on an arm. That looks terrible. Let's do that. That's a little better. Be tweaking that probably throughout here. Let me down a little bit. Okay. It is a beautiful Friday today. And what is the plan? The plan is we got to get through hell. We got to go see Deckard Cain to start. Go to the Darkwood, do the tree, all that stuff. I don't have any portals here, so we're going to hoof it the long way. Hoof it. Where are we getting out of town? Well, why is that all the way over there? Yeah, whatever. And that's what we're going to do. So we're going to get right into it. Got a few things here to talk about as I go and get my butt kicked to be in hell. I need to get better gear. That's a big thing I need to work on. Man. See how quickly I'm just getting my behind slaughtered? Teleporting on top of it. What a nice guy. Anyways. Just going to pick up stuff. We're going to be just checking everything out for a bit here. So a few things to talk about here. We've got this going on. We have this happening all the way through next week. Next Thursday, the new... Here we go. Next Thursday, the new season begins. Which I will be playing something in hardcore. Talked a few people into playing it with me. Those fools. And, it'll be a good time. Till then, just want to get through hell. I don't have any other real goals. I'm not going to worry about, like, gearing up or anything like that. That's not what I meant to use, but okay. Oh, my buddy died. Wasn't paying enough attention to him. What crap did I pick up? Yeah, you're trash. You're a white balance deck. So I'll take the Grand Crown. Let's get our friend. So that'll be happening next week. That's going to be a good time. All right, I don't have Deckard Cain yet, so I can identify this all myself. You any good? No. No. And how about you? I'm looking for something with sockets. I need to make an upgrade for my spirit broadsword. But that'll be soon. And next week, still have not decided on a class to do to start. Ooh, a lot of money on that. Yeah, nice. So that'll be TBD. Might be a game time decision. We'll see. Let me just dump some of these things. I don't need any of those. Not that crappy. Yeah, there we go. And let's make sure my build is full. It's full enough. So we'll see what happens with that. That's the plan for next week. I'm going to just keep going with this. I'll probably, if I get through it early, we'll see what we can do. Maybe we could try to get this guy leveled up higher. Get him some better gear. Who knows? Where am I going? Why is the map all over there? Let me hit the right input on my machine here. Huh. Well, that's fun. I'll deal with that later. If I find any rares, I do want to fight rares. I don't want to deal with non-rares. Got a ways to go.
Beware.
And this is the cold plains. Okay, so we don't want to go to the burial grounds. Well, that's nice. Wish I got that last time. These guys are pretty straightforward. I'll attack them. I just want to get through hell, call that my wrap up, because I didn't really play hard this season. I really just started, like, seriously playing last week. And then after that, I'm gonna get out of my bags. So next week will be more fun. Next week will be a little more serious too about all this. Is pretty casual. Just softcore. How hard can you go in softcore? One thing I do need to talk about here. Oh, Grand Charm, I'll take that. Here, Spine Wolf. If I get up on them and hit them quick, like, I don't have any problems. Let me check out what this is. What do we got? Oh, level 63. Plus 4 to max damage. Not 63 yet. I'm not far, though. So So I do have to step away for a bit this afternoon. I'm going to keep the stream going because I'll be back. Oh, champions. Good, good, good. Give me some full juvies. Just because I have some people coming to the house to do some work, it'll be really quick. I'm going to leave the stream running in the meantime. Yeah, full juvie. I'll take a super healing. What else do I have? These things can go. There's a guy over there. Whatever. Large Charmed and a regular. I'll take it. Let's move that into my belt, because I want that to be all juvies all the time. And we're good. my apologies there. Switch to that while Stamina Shrine is up. Stamina Shrine. Ooh, the cave. We're gonna enter the cave. I do have to tell to step away a bit at 2 o'clock. And a little bit later after that, assuming everybody shows up on time. So I'll keep it going. Oh, a stalagmite. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna take one, but I'll be right back to keep playing. That's why I want to start early today too, so I can get a little bit more in before having to step away for a few minutes. Won't be too crazy though. Nothing bad going on. It's over my throat. So what is this? Ooh, extra gold. How fun. Oh, what do I have here? Sorry, I have all kinds of things happening right now. I'll be here a little early. Ah, my elbow. Okay, let's get going here. Let's get another waypoint before they get here. I don't need burial grounds. All right, my map is all screwed up. Let's just go further this way. So that's pretty much what's going on. Other than that, we're just gonna try to get through Act 1 today. My gear stinks. Like, I really need to get some better gear. So I'm gonna be looking for things with sockets, looking for all kinds of stuff. I wanna go through the good stuff though. I don't wanna go for another garbage thing. Yellow Giant Axe probably isn't what I'm looking for, but you know. You are definitely not what I'm looking for. Let's use you, and then we've got Giant Axe. Let's see if it's any good. Not attack speed on it's nice. Level 19. Yeah, not what I'm looking. Not what I'm in the business for or shopping for today. Let's just keep going. This way probably is the right way. I don't care because I really want to just kill a lot of things and just get some levels, do all that stuff. Ooh, a yellow bastard. Oh, the loot's dropping. You can handle him. I'll do this one. Yeah, let's get that. What do I want to drop? I can drop. I want to get this light because it'll be worth more. I can't carry anymore. Yeah, let's just go to town. Gold is also important, because I want to do some gambling with our buddy Geed here, so I can get stuff. I'll identify everything. Oh, this is, I gotta stock up on scrolls. Yeah, that's gonna sell pretty good. Let's check out the other one here. That's gonna sell less good. But let's go to Akara. Let's see, what is this selling at? Yeah, that's nice. That's trash. Don't care. All that, 35. That's just not great for a Grand Charm, but I will fill up on scrolls. Now, is my belt looking good? Let's sort it, do that, and we'll go back and pick up the other things and go on our way. What else do I have here? Anything else? I don't need a Tulwar, two socketed Tulwar. Who needs that? Yeah, let's just keep going. Get them all. Come here, Shammy. No rare spawns here, though. That's kind of sad. I'd like something a little more valuable. These guys are just annoying. Ghost armor. That's nice. That's some of the higher end armor. Nice to see that happen. What did I get here? Four-socketed Chaos Armor. Chaos Armor is nice, but I'm going to look for Sacred Armor. And I have this. I'll use that on the BS here. Trash. I won't even pick that up. I knew that was bad. Let's hold on to that for a minute. Oh, here we go. These guys are... Well, I'm getting some weird screen tearing, too. Okay, come here, Gloomite. Oh my god, not even hard. Oh, a fiery death. Let's pick up some healing potions, fill up our belt, and let's go. And that. Oh, everything. See, I'd like to find a sacred armor so I can go do the imbue quest with it. That's one thing I'm looking for. And pretty much just anything that's upgrades. My gear is so outdated at this point. It's like normal mode gear I'm wearing. Ah. That's too close. Let's move that up. Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm looking for here for this very undergeared pally. I don't need that. My map is all still screwed up, but I think this is the right way. So that's pretty much the plan for today. Just keep going through Act 1 Hell. Just keep going along. Hopefully find some good stuff, and then, yeah, that's pretty much it. Julie just picked up, yeah. Oh, let's see it. Let's see, I got a spare one of these handy. Let's see what we got. Ooh, replenish life and poison resistance. Okay, great. There we go. What do we have? Oh, these look fun. And nothing I care about there. Anything in here? Just a cow. So this part's fine. My gear is not going to be fine once I get to the later parts of this act. I might be able to get through Act 1 okay. Oh, no. I'm a little worried about... future acts, how I'm going to be handling those, though, because I'm so not well geared. Anything good there? Oh, yeah, there's a name guy there. Let's get him. Anything good? No. I'll take a healing potion. Ugh, so cold. My cold resist is not that bad, actually. I'm really low on stamina. Let's get that back up. And... what am I looking for? I'm looking for the next waypoint. That's what I need to be looking at. Getting close to level 2. Oh, here. Yeah, this is what I want. Come on, give me the full rejuves. That's what I need. Oh, the yellow cudgel. Oh, boy. I even bother picking up. I'm not going to bother. It's not even going to be worth anything. All right, we found the stones. That's nice. Nothing here I'm going to bother with, it looks like. I just died already. I'll take the rejuvenation potion. No, I won't. I can't carry anymore. God, get out of here. I don't need you things. And let's just fill the belt up. Oh, nice. Nice leveling in a menu. That's my favorite. This needs to go into fanaticism still, or concentration, I mean. Not fanaticism. That's that one. Yeah, I'm not getting that. And character. Yeah, I'm going to put the... I need a little more strength. Yeah, I'm feeling comfy right now. I'll just give this one all to strength. Yeah, we're good on all that stuff. So the stones are there. We got to go through the cave, though. And get the scroll. And then find the waypoint while we're there. And then we will go back there, do the trees, and go get Deckard Cain from Tristram. Oh, got some champions up here. Yeah, full rejuve. I'm gonna get that. Oh, you can go away. And you can get whatever. These are all trashy ones. How you doing, Durga? You're fine. Yeah, I want the full. Let's take a super to. Yeah, that's fine. Let's pick up another super just so we can fill that back up. Okay, now we're good to go. Let's get through this cave. Up and around here. Oh, a jagged star. I don't know what that is. Well, I know what it is. I don't know if it's a good one or not. What can I drop for that? Let's just sort. Why do I still have that? Oh, right, because I couldn't do that quest. What do we need here? Hey, I've got too many of these. I always carry so many of the, what was that? 140? Yeah, it's going to get my strength the more. That's not great. It's still okay, though, so we'll keep it for now. Where are we going? Wrong way, other way. Oh, if my map screwed up, that's going to be tough. I may have to restart the game. Champions, good, good, good. Maybe those fools. I can't carry any. What did I pick up instead? What on earth? Yeah, you go away. I don't want you. I want that. Man, this cough needs to go away. I've had it for a few days now. I know it's all allergy based because it's summer here finally and things are going bonkers. Edge, but I don't care about that. Let's see, it would gotta be. Actually, this cave can be big. It don't gotta be near anything. We'll take a portal in a minute here and dump off our stuff. We get the next drop I want to look at, we'll do that. It'll be pretty easy to I don't know where I'm going with that statement. I'm just going to retract that one and move on. Oh, this is going fine, though. Don't need a sticky pike. Get away from Durga. He's a good guy. Or I'll just do that. I'll take a ring. At the number of rejuves I have, I never have many rejuves, it seems. So this is nice. It's a nice change. Come on, just die. Where now? Yeah, I guess go down this way. Oh, I got hit a little hard. What do we have here? Yeah, we're still going to the new areas. There's no monsters here, so that's convenient. Let's go down here. And this looks like a place we're gonna have something going on. Get the shaman. Probably another one. Yep. There's a few more. I'll take that. Good, he just leveled. Now I can go take care of the rest of you. And we're good. There's like nothing of interest dropping. You, let's try it. I'll take it. That's it. It's a dead end. That's all it is for that little chest. Come on. Well, this is a good time as I need to go dump stuff then. Let's identify it all too. And since we don't have Decker Kane yet, what do you have? All right, I'm going to put that Chaos Armor in the bank. You can go there. That's a fine spot for you. The rest will get sold. How about that ring? Is that ring any interest? Anything of interest? Any interest? Man, I am done talking today. I cannot make sense of anything. What do you have? Okay, this is going to be worthless. Yeah, this is going to be worthless. Worthless. And worthless. And let's sort. And let's fill. And why would you not take the one from over there? I hate how this game sorts. It's so dumb, but it's easier than not. Oh, let's put the gold in the bank too. I'm carrying way too much right now. All right, and back in we go. So not the best start to this cave, but we'll get there. Where am I? Oh, I missed another path. Let's go this way. Yeah, it's gonna stay up this way. This little narrow thing. Oh yeah, here we go. Whole bunch of friends up here. You guys good that way? I don't need to pick up more potions right now. I'm going just fine with them. I'll always pick up gold. I like the gold. Give me the gold. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I don't even need any damage boost on this cave, it looks like. I just died. Didn't want to deal with people behind me. Bone shield, that's not interesting. More red ones. Oh, hello. Let's not do that. Get out of my way. I don't want to get hit with fire. My fire resist is negative. So I don't want to deal with that. Oh, just come on. There we go. You can handle him. Yeah, no problem. I'll take the well. Oh, dead rogue. What do you got? Just some gold? Okay. Trunkion. I don't need that. Dead rogue. What do you got? Okay. No chest or anything? Man. So is that it this way? Oh no, there's more. Good, good, good. We're not in a complete dead end then. Well, let's see up here. Gotta be getting close to either floor 2 or the exit. I can't imagine this is... like... I don't know, this just feels like I've been here a while now. And what do we have? Nothing yet. Something up here. Oh, I should probably drink something. A combat shrine? Yeah, let's do it. Like, this branch is two ways, so I can do this way. If I find floor 2, I don't think I'm going to take floor 2. I'm probably just going to skip. Oh, too many hits. Too many archers with a good vantage point. I'll drop down. What is that? Oh, it's just a saber. Give me the good stuff. Come on. Okay, here's the dark wood. So we need to find the waypoint, and we need to find the tree. That won't be hard. It never is hard. Let's open up the safety portal. Just because you never know when you're gonna get rocked by like a bunch of name mobs or something. Let's go. Yeah, let's gather. I don't want to find just onesie twosies here. That's right where I started. Let's go a little radial pattern from here. See if we can find it quick. Correct Slayer Guard. Oh, it is time for me to go AFK for a minute. So let's do that, and can I dump some stuff real quick? What do we have here? I'll sell these, why not? Make a little money. Greetings. All right, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go AFK for a minute. I'm also gonna run an ad, because I'll be AFK. Stick around if you like. I'll just be standing right here. I'll be back. All right, we're back. I forgot to mute everything, so hear anything? Great. Okay, let's get back on this here. Let's go find that tree. Sorry for the delay there, but that wasn't too bad. Only about 5 minutes or so. Hate doing that in the middle of things here, but I don't want you in there. There we go. Put you there. No, I'm set. Where do we go already here? That's the cave. That's the house. Let's go this way more. Except for I'm a little out of breath there to run up a hill real quick. But here we go. We're dealing with Gore Widow the Axe. He's been dealt with. So just looking to fight. Oh, and some champions. Oh, dead. Dreadfroth. Oh, no. Oh, large charm. Give me that. Wait, I see it. Poison resist. I could. No. Can deal with that right now. Oh, a chippy. Well, how generous. So just working through the rest of. Did I pick up something there? No, I did. Small crescent. I'll check that out. That could be worth something. Not really worth, like, worth gold, but. Yeah, trying to get through the rest of this difficulty after really just picking this up in the last week or so. And playing solo for the most part. I might play with some friends when they come on, but that's not likely to happen. Oh yeah, come here, champions. Give me your full rejuice. Okay, give me your regular rejuice. Oh, let's get rid of all this stuff here. I'll pull into the chippy for now. Ugh, bags feel so quick. I need to carry less. But we're gonna find that tree. My map is still off center for some reason, but that's okay. I'll deal with him later. Or not at all. I'll deal with these here, because they'll just chase me. Yeah, I'm not full on that yet. Let's see, let's keep the map. Oh, here we go. Waypoint, that's good. Didn't get the Stony Field one, because I missed that apparently, or didn't find it. That's okay. We'll just run back there, I guess. Nothing? Is there actually nothing in that chest? Oh, another amethyst. That's okay. I did all my gem conversion stuff. Oh no! The other day. You know, let's go get him back. I don't want him dead. I want him to get XP. So I have a decently, well, not organized, but decently filled stash. Let's put those in there. Let's bring our boy back. Actually, let's sell our stuff first, because that'll give me the money I need for it. What's that? Small crescent. Oh boy. And I've seen worse, but I'm not going to be playing a Sork in Season 3 or on the non-ladder, so it goes away. My north. Yes, I'll be able to rest my boy with that. I'll hold on to that one, but I'll put it in my stash. I'm optimizing around. Well, the poison defense is not the worst, I guess, but let's just put that in my slot there. Organize that. Oh, so many. Let's put my full rejuves away. Start that again. I wish it would do that, because that's how I like it. Oh, what are you doing here? That's a little better. You can go there. All right, let's go. Okay, let's go bring him back. Now let's go. Let's find that tree. Nothing on the mini-map yet. As useless as it really is today. Oh, topaz. Go away. And poison's hitting a little harder. all the gems all of a sudden. Alright, bunch of gold, nothing crazy there. Okay, I gotta get out of this little nook that I got in. Oh, after I check that rogue out. Uh-oh. Alright, never mind, we're fine. Controller acted up for a moment. I might need to change the batteries in it. Oh, what do we have here? Haze Crow the aha. Oh, full retrieve out of it. Nothing else? I guess nothing else. Head to the Vile Lancer. Okay, where's this tree at? I'm tired of not finding this tree. Where is it? No, it's not gonna be that way. Is it? I forget. Let's keep checking around here. Oh, this is fun. Okay, get to the shaman. Where are they? There's one here. You need to go away. Get that one over here. Just one more. Somewhere there has to be. Come on. No, that's it. Okay. I don't complain. You good there, Durga? Okay. See anything interesting drop? No, no, no. Alright, let's move on. Nothing yet. My weird off-center map. Oh, here's a tree. I don't know if, oh, you're gonna be unhappy if you're alone. Yeah, you do that, because we've got this guy here, whatever his name is. Treehead Woodfist. Flying axe, oh boy. That's what I always wanted. Let's get it. Yeah, let's dump all this trash. Don't need that. Keep that. Don't need that. Anything else here? Good? No, but give me that. Definitely want that. And we got the waypoint here, so we can go back. Let's empty our bags, and then we will go do the run back. Get my headset on, right? So I don't look like an idiot. Go get the those are interesting. Not from this character, but I'm not gonna use them. So you know where we're going? They're going to Akara. Give me that gold. Oh, very good. That's good, and that's fine, because I won't use that either. Quest updated. No, I know what the quest is here. We'll leave that one open, and we'll go to the Cold Plains to the Stony Field. Oh, the screwed up mini-map, that's fun. Yeah, let's follow the path for a bit. Should be mostly dead. I keep forgetting to check the vendors while I'm in town, too. Because I'd like to get any decent weapon. Oh, hello there. The map will reset, but I don't want it to reset right now. I just want to go get that. Well, I've missed a waypoint, so I'm going to go back and get that in a moment. I'm not even following where I went, though, so this is like entirely the wrong way. But that's how I play the game. You know, I just go and kill shit. Enjoy the, I hate that. Why do I hit those? Oh my god, my fire resist is trash, and these things just light me up. Yeah, enjoy the Hammerdin action here. It is as exciting as anything. No. These things seem to go away. There we go. Okay, where am I heading now? don't know what I mean. Oh, I'm actually really close as I use a potion for no reason. Let's find that stony field waypoint, and then we can go. It's all straight ahead on this one. It's not going to be down here. Don't even bother. Oh, because we got short shank here. It's not shank. Yeah, let's just be thorough about it. Actually, there's a bit more map over here. Why am I in here with my fire? Is this so bad? A flawless amethyst. Flawless. Thank you, Moldy Tome. Thank you. What's the map say? Nothing. Ooh, a large charm. I bet it's terrible. Let's check it out. How bad is it? What a great mod. Eh. The great mod is probably end of all the ground. Hey, well, that was actually worth it. Stony field. Nice. Now we go back the other way. So we can find the Karen stones and then go get Deckard Cain and then not have to worry about identification scrolls. Which are my favorite? Yay. That should just be up ahead here. Yeah, up and to the right. And time to do these. Now I can handle another explosion. This is the intended way to do this. There we go, just like the scroll said to do. Alright, let's go. And just because I get a little nervous here, let's open up a extra portal. Touch the cow, make it explode. Okay, we're good to go. Oh. Fanatic Night Clans. Great. Doing that, I'm full on everything, so that's fine. Let's go with, oh, controller. No, bad timing to, oh no. I don't think I just put in batteries the other day. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're good. Yeah, okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Bramble mitts. I'll get some bramble mitts. Oh, you killed him? Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna get him back. I don't want him to lose that XP. He's living along at a pretty good clip along with me, so I don't want to lose that. Let's just dump things while we're here anyways. Espear or Hatchet really wanted to come with me. Okay, let's do that. You can have all of these things. Lucky you. Yep. Congrats. Let's fill the belt. Oh, I don't want to use fulls. Hopefully the background noise isn't too loud. I don't think it will be. Some pressure washing going on outside. Okay, let's go get all the other stuff here. Not gonna grab a war slug, I got one in my bank already. Come here. I'll take all this gold though. Yeah. Thank you. I needed that. Oh, I guess we should go get Deckard Cain. Ooh, hi. I'll take all that, yeah. Decker Kane, you've got to get out of here.
Deckard Kane, leave quickly.
I'll leave quickly. I like my version better. Yeah, oh, let's get that. Anything? Damage double X. I'll not pick that up. Anything else good here? I think we've gotten all the special mobs here, unless there's anything up here. No. No, no, no. I think that's it. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go talk to our buddy Decker Kane. Put his ass to work. Come here, Deck.
Good to see you.
Oh my god, again. I don't know what's up with that. I may have to reposition the receiver for it. How is this any good? Never waste your skill levels. That'd be nice if I was ever going to make one not ladder. Oh, what's the ring? Let's see it. Bonai. Alright, well. Actually, I'm going to put that in because I do have one non ladder just in case I decide to. Let's see. How much is Bonai worth? Oh. How exciting. Alright, let's dump this all in the trash or the stash. You can go in there and let's put our gems in my beautifully sorted gem and runes and trash. Okay, what am I doing now? What do I do now? Oh yeah, I gotta go. Let's go find the Tower of the Black Mark. Let's go back to the Dark Wood. For the Dark Wood? No, the Quest of Tristram. Let's go to the Dark Wood and, yeah, let's do the tower. I always like doing the tower. And where am I going for this? Yeah, it's up and to the left, essentially. Had a big score yesterday. I got an rune. Probably the best thing I've seen drop yet. Always pick up random rest rings. Let's go quick. Let's get the waypoint and the tower. It's a tower here and there next. Oh, I forgot. We got some big boys. Oh, man. A lot of health on these guys. At least that one had a lot of health. This one didn't so much. A lot of stamina shrines, I like that. So use a different aura. We got another one. It's like my fifth I've seen today. I'll be back here, so why not? Anything on the map? Nothing. Oh, a bunch of birds. Ward dart? Nah, I don't need that. Oh. I don't know if that was me lag or game lag, but it's one of them. We're in a corner, so let's get out of here. Oh, we got named one. He's already dead. I'm gonna hear with skill shrine. I much prefer a skill shrine. And another skill shrine. What is up with this RNG today? Hyperion Spear. I'll take it. Something will be back this way. Oh, the tower. Let's do the tower. Actually, let's find the waypoint first. We know where the tower is now. I don't want to have to, like, backtrack yet. Oh, it's right near the hole. That's nice. Yeah, let's find that first, because this will be much quicker in the long run if I do it this way. So let's head down this way and go. Won't be in here. Nothing is in there. That's a shrine I already used. Go off this way. Oh boy. Come on. Get the shaman. Get the other shaman. Good, he leveled up. That makes me happy. Oh, missed the nest. Come on, there you go. Anything else get in here? Doesn't look like it. Anything else on the map? Is that a well? It's gotta be a well. Don't even need it. Let's go around here. Oh, another big camp. Oh, gotta restock my belt. Okay. Get that gold. Nothing. Yeah, nothing else here. That's not exciting at all. Come on, where's that waypoint? It's got around here somewhere. Nothing. Three things in a row and nothing in it. How cheap. There it is. Great. Let's go to the tower. All right, that was great. Pay more attention to my health than that. Yeah, you can see this isn't hardcore. Let's go. Let's get our friend back. So I'll at least have something going on here. Let's dump the rest of that in. Anything here? Okay, let's just deal with my inventory while I'm here. That was a fun death. And by fun, I mean not really. Don't care about you. Don't care about you. You any good? No. Oh, the ring I got is any good? That's a lot of attack rating, but no. Get rid of these mana potions. I don't need them. Let's put you on the belt because I'm sure I'm gonna need that. Let's drop the amethyst in the bank, and then we will go back and get our corpse and kill that shit. Oh yeah, let's dump my fulls in. Yeah, okay. Fortunately, we just got the waypoint, which is right nearby. So that was good. And where am I? It's just up ahead here. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah, see, like they're all jacked up on. Let's go take care of a couple things. Let's fill the belt. Yeah, that's great. Okay, you heal me. You give me my friend back. Oh, you get my gold. Yeah, that's fine. Give me all of it. Be my friend. Let's deposit it all. And back to the marsh we go. should be a little easier now. Man. Don't run. Don't run. Okay, that's fine. Two full rejuves for it, though. I'll take that. Okay. Okay, I'm very sorry for all the throat clearing, but we're gonna get through this. Okay, that was a pain in the butt, but we're done with it now. Yay, some light gauntlets. Did I take that? Yeah. There, you take that. I'm gonna kill your nest. Get all these rejuice and everything that fell out of my belt, and then we're gonna be back where we want to be. Well, this bodes really well for the, I don't want you there. I want you there. This bodes really well for the tower. This is gonna go great. And, help we get our butts kicked a whole lot there. That's the plan. Oh, get me out of here. Oh, gold. Where is it? It's right here. I can't even see it. There we go. All right, let's take a sip of something. That's a little rough.
This tower shall be cleansed of evil.
Yes, it shall. Give me... Yeah, really looking good here. Oh, I had all that gold on me too. Oh, I didn't have it all on me. All right, I'm just gonna keep it on me because I'm getting tired of doing all that. Because we're not gonna die anymore. Oh, I don't even have a waypoint open or teleport, whatever it is, a TP open. And I am so ready to play hardcore next week. This is gonna be great. I don't have anything else there. Let's just... Yeah, you stay away. Alright, in we go. Down to the next level. Give me my body. I like how he died and I died, so that's convenient. Oh, he died again? Oh my god. Here's what we're gonna do. We're going up to the first floor. Let's do that. We're gonna get our friend back, and then we're gonna go back again. Because I don't want him to miss out on any XP if possible. And what is this thing here? Stalagmite. Oh, I've seen one of these. What am I doing? I have Deckard Cain now. Yes. Deckard Cain, work for me. I'm gonna clear out my inventory since I'm in town anyways. See, is this any good? Oh, plus 2 sorcerer skill levels. Ooh. You know, I am going to hold on to that one. Because that's just pretty nice. For my sorceress that I'm never going to level up in on ladder. Let's clear that out. You need to go away. Let's fill it up. Oh, don't want to use you. You can go in here. Now let's drop those. All right, back we go to the Tower of Kicking My Ass. Leave that there. Oh, just got a message. My video's over my health. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, what a terrible person I am. Let's move that. Yeah, just move that a bit ago. Here we go. Let's put that right. How's that? Is that good? I'll put up a little bit higher. There's nothing that happens right there. Okay, we'll keep it like that. We'll see how that goes for a bit. Now, you haven't been missing much not seeing where I'm about to die because I'm just getting fucking blasted. But this will be good to get... This is it. This is all about working all the kinks for next week now. As I kick all the barrels and... haphazardly do all the things. Oh, 4 socket long warbow. That can sit on the ground. Oh, what do we have in the barrel? Hmm. Now what runes am I gonna get? I did get that yesterday. I'm pretty jazzed about that still. Back in the day, back when this launched an rune, that was some good money on eBay. But what is it gonna be this time? I'm gonna say, there we go, this is the door here. Let's go this way. Forget what the pull for Countess, that's probably a good guess. I forget what the ones that she can drop are. Maybe, I don't know, is Shale one that you think she could drop? Well, I'm not even paying fucking attention, I'm fucking terrible at this game. Just get my money here. My quickly dwindling money. I have anything to identify? I do. Okay, let's go sell stuff and then get our friend back and do it again. The order welcomes you. Yeah, just give me some money here. Glorious. Stuff above hell? Well, that's pretty decent. Like a burr or a jaw. Yeah, let's pause the mic. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna stick with which one's the higher one? Ith or Ist? The higher one of those two. I can never remember those two because they're too similarly named. And back to the tower we go. I don't run all the way now to find my body because I wasn't doing smart things and dropping things on the way. Oh, Io rune? Ooh, that'd be nice. Okay, let's go this way, down this hall. I didn't go that way, I went this way. Oh, and my corpse is right there. So let's do this, just in case. Oh, ho, ho, that's great. All right. Bye, Durga. I got my money back, so we're gonna go here. Let's take a breather after that. Low, but Zod was the oh, that's the highest she can drop. I don't think it's gonna, I don't think we're gonna see that.
Stay a while and listen.
Yes.
I'd be happy if we saw something like a, I don't know, Shale. I don't think that's very high though. Okay, let's fill the belt as much as we can. Kick these barrels. Okay, now I know what I'm dealing with here. At least I can deal with it better. Where's the named one? Oh, get out of there, Durga.
Thanks.
Fine, you just die. I'll deal with this.
So slow.
Yeah, Shale's probably about right then.
Ugh.
I have nothing I can do to get rid of that right now, I don't think. Oh wait, did I hit the I did. That was me. Alright, let's blow all my money. I might be a little under prepared for this. Okay, we're gonna go around. I'm just gonna skip those guys, actually. Because fuck them. That is just shit. Just don't stand in the fire, you dumbass. Oh my god, is this a dead end? Oh no! I got one. A little breathing room here for a sec. Oh, I got that one. That was nice. Okay, let's put that up. What do we get? Got a demon head. Excellent. That's always exactly what I wanted. The best part about that was running into seeing the second named mob. Which they that super fun. Okay, come here, Moon Eye. I'm done with you. Nice. We did it. Why did I waste another town portal? Whatever. We killed a moderately difficult, not really, mob. Or a plate mail. Okay, there we go. This is going great. I'm having a great time. Yes. Take that. That's probably enough to get him. Hey, that's actually not bad. So that'll be enough to get Durga back. And now we go and get the other one. How many do I have? 4 town portals. I should have bought more, but we'll do that anyways, because I don't trust anything right now. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go to this. Where is your named one? Oh, he's in this room, isn't he? There he is, Warp Cloud. Oh, but he was super easy. Okay, let's fix our inventory here. I'll have to use that full. Move you there just so pickups might work easier, and that's it. Alright, let's see. And this is still the first floor. Maybe all these room predictions were a jinx, you know? Okay, well, let's see what we got up this way. He's delicate, no problem. You can stay there. I'm gonna get away from you. No, let's go this way. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Give me a hug. Ooh, town portal. Oh no, Ashcrow the Hunter. Oh, why'd I use my full juvie on him? Idiot. Thanks, thanks, buddy. Okay, let's fill up the belt. Don't need an axe. Don't need those healing potions that are trash. Let's do that. And we'll keep that broadsword there. Okay, let's go south. Don't think this is gonna help anything, but made some friends here, that's fine. Okay, where do I want to go now? Let's go. Oh, that's not on that input anymore. Let's just go straight across. Let's see what that one has. Oh, more friends. You okay then, Durga? I'm just chugging potions for no reason. Yeah, it's just... Oh, Durga, you... Ugh. You are the dumbest guy. Let's get him back. I'm gonna stock up on stuff while I'm in town here, too. Oh, is that a blue? No, it's just that. Okay. Deckard. I have nothing. Oh, there we go. Let's get him and let's stock up on stuff, because this is getting kind of hairy. That is nothing. Oh, so little. Okay, let's stock up on these, because I need more of them, because I'm using a ton of them. And let's, oh, I can buy supers. Right, let's fill the belt. All right. At least I have healing potions now. Let's just open one for safety. And we're gonna go south. Usually when I do this, it's like the easiest. Like, it's not that big. The next floors are right nearby. This one is like the worst seed for this. Oh man, and I'm going right up near the beginning and just going the other way now, and I bet it's like right around the corner. Yeah, give me that exploding barrel. That's what I wanted. Why do I kick these things? Why do I do anything in this game? Yeah, but it's like up here, you take a left, and it'll be like right there. Yep, there it is. Just as I thought. Great. Oh, okay, I can see the other one on the map at least, so let's just try to go around. Ghosts are better. I don't mind them as much. And we'll go here, let's try to go right. That's fine. Drain mana. You can drain all the mana you want. As long as my buddy's alive, everything's fine. I said everything's fine. God. Can I go in there? Is that it? Oh, that's the next level. Do this. Sneak around the corner to the right. There. I don't trust you. Ooh, undefiled graves. Ooh, a tear rune. An extra town portal. I used one. What are all these bolts and bows and shit doing in my bags? Get in these. Get out of here. Okay, where am I going now? This is going south. You are not an undefiled grave. You are a defiled grave. Go this way now. And down, and nice. Level 3. About time. A flawless ruby. Gorgon crossbow. Seeing the good stuff now. I picked up something that's not a good stuff, I bet. Oh, enough. Oh, you're a name, that's why. You know, should have opened up a portal when we got on that floor. But no, that didn't happen. Greetings. Here's what's gonna happen. We're just gonna run for it. I'm not gonna spend any money out of my stash anymore. Oh, level 1. How nice. I get to run all the way down to level 3. Well, at least I know the way. Yeah, I cleared like all of level 1 just to go around the corner from the start. What a trash dungeon. I'm not kicking barrels. Do not kick barrels. There is a door here. Yes. Okay, it is a shortcut. Oh, body. Oh, don't want that. Oh, a superior tiara. Ooh. Oh, no. I don't want you at all. Open it here, just give us a little breathing room. I go down the hall. No. What we're gonna do, we're gonna run. We're gonna go back to this level. We're gonna use this. Hey, we made it. I didn't pick up my gold though, did I? I didn't. Mother. Fine, we'll just use my gold. It's worthless gold anyways. Like next week, all this gold, I don't care about it at all. So we may as well spend it all on rezzing this guy over and over again. Okay. Are we good? We're good enough. Time to go finish this place. Yeah. There's go. Plague spawn. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. You could just not die. That'd be good. Hey, drink that potion. Drink it. I didn't say attack, I said drink. Oh my god, he's still have 1 health. Okay, let's take a second here to fill up the belt. I'll keep the Terra because I think those sell pretty well, but let's get moving here. Double kill. Oh, there's some those champions. Yeah, they're champions. Well, I'm having a great time. Oh, six socket bow, great. Let's let's go back. I mean, we're not going far in here. Next week is going to be great because normal and nightmare are fun. That's right, let's do that. And I won't be playing a Hammerdin, so I'll feel better about my life choices then. Yeah, see? Easy, we got it. We go up here now, we're gonna get our friend back. And next week's gonna be brutal, this one is gonna be... Like, it's only gonna be bad in the beginning. Because it's not too bad once you get... Hello. How much gold did I... I sell this stuff. Like, the beginning is always rough because you have nothing. Hello. That is fine for a long time. And, you know, it's not like it's that big of a deal if you die. You just start again. Did I not hire him? Oh my god. I'm so flustered right now.
Yes.
Okay. Now we go back. I think I'm gonna have to keep portals open. So we went straight, and that's where I got that shit show happening. Let's just do the same exact thing again. Now let's go this way. Yeah, this is a little better. Yeah, it's pretty obvious my biggest problem is the class I'm playing, because, you know, Hammerdin isn't known to be, like, one of the easiest to play. I'm right near where those other guys were, right? Not too close. I'm okay. Oh, there's a champion. Let's do this. Oh, he died again. His gear's trash, I bet. I'll have to do a quick FK one sec here, maybe. I had to check something out. Quick air conditioning emergency there. Oh, come on, don't flip. There we go. Okay. You got my bags. And do I have enough to res them? No. All my gold is getting spent today. This is the best. Act 1 known for being the hardest part of Diablo, so it makes sense. Okay. I'm gonna put my money back in just so I don't have to worry about it. While I'm here, let's just be clean about things. Okay. Now we're gonna get back. This will be fine now. This will be just fine. Oh god, it's right here. Come here. Yeah, good. Oh, it was champions and a thing. Well, that's why that was so hard, because that thing just sucks. Oh my god. Yeah, come back. We're not going very far. I'll take him to start. First things first, we open this up. Whoa. Oh, and all my gold was there. Alright, we'll have to go get our gold then. And let's do this.
Good day.
Okay, down we go. How are we looking? We're looking fine. Thanks, I'm dead. This one sucks. Okay, we're gonna get healed up first.
Good day.
Maybe we should just go back to the Den of Evil and do runs there. Oh wait, I have my money, so you can get him. He's already dead. It has multiple shots, so it's hitting me for all my health in one shot. That's wonderful. Yeah, let's see if I can get my stuff and then just get the fuck out of there. Yeah, we're doing this now. We're running away, going to portal, gonna get our friend back, and we're gonna go again. We're gonna try to avoid that person. I don't think I can kill them. I can barely do any damage to them. Yes. Let's fill the belt with whatever I've got. Let's do this and let's go. Let's go this way. Yeah, Blood Clan. I like these guys so much better. Yeah, let's give me some health potion. Oh, I can go buy some. I guess I could do that. Let's see if we can find some. Oh, a jewel. I always like jewels because they're always so crappy. Ooh, 7 minimum damage. Okay, this is a dead end. Let's go this way and left. Okay, this is a dead end. Alright, so we're just gonna ignore that side. Oh, fucking rack. Ignore that side entirely because what we want isn't there. We're gonna go to the right. Yeah, let's go buy some potions first. Because I feel like we're in for some trouble.
Hello.
1 sec. Back there and back to the game. Well, I'm using my skills and I've been so focused on how much I suck at the game. Put that in, and you know what I'm gonna do for character? I think vitality is gonna be the way. Give me that little bit of health I just got. Yeah, let's go. Let's just find out what we can do next. And this door. Okay, we got someone fun here. not very fun. Let's get a portal up. I can't handle anything in here. This is great. That's just fun. This is just the funnest. I might be a little underpowered for this, is what I'm thinking. Let's fill the bill. And res. This will be really crappy because when I go in, they're all going to be there. So I'm just going to have to figure out what I can do about that. I don't have any auras worth anything. Let's just go and do it. Let's just. I'll back up. Do that. He's dead. And we go. This little hit and run tactic. This is trash. Good lord. So I'm thinking what I'm learning, because I'm learning from this, getting ready for the next season. I should not play melee. Greetings. I should. Oh man, I'm down on all, like, the last of my gold here. Yeah, I should not play melee. I think that's very clear. And I should play something very easy. So maybe Necromancer might be the way to go. All right, back in we go. Oh, I didn't mean to take it. Oh, and we're all full. How wonderful. And he's dead. Oh my god. Fine, let's pick everything up. Okay, let's get the bells good. Right. Oh, I'm out of town portals. Because I just used like a bunch of them. Well, this is the worst case scenario. Actually, it's not that bad. Got to be pretty careful. Oh, that's the okay. That's it. Level 4. Let's hit that. So let's see where we're at now. No town portals. We're at level 4. And I'm getting my ass handed to me. And we have champions. Okay. Come back here, Durga. We're not going anywhere with you like that. I'm just making you chug. Of course, explosive barrel. Locked chest. Oh, we're safe. Oh, we're good. That was the game being generous. Oh, Conqueror. Yeah, I got. Yeah, sorry. I'm using my run fast aura. I don't want to get back down. Yes. Well, that was extremely lucky. All right, let's stock up and then we'll head back down. Sell these things and then get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. This was worthless. Oh yeah, everything's worthless. Okay, let's fill up on these again. That's fine. All right, yeah, we're fine. I'm gonna put some fulls in there. I like to collect them. Very lucky. That was incredibly lucky. From that locked chest. It knew. The game knew it. I needed a break. Oh, Okay, this isn't level 5. All right. Yeah, let's just put the portal up there because these guys came here off the bat and. Yeah, let's make sure we're in good shape here. Okay, let's see what kind of runes we're gonna get. Check back in like a half hour when I actually beat this thing. That looks like a named mob up here. Little rot fester the dead. Yeah, see, some of them they just melt. I'll be picking up all the gold now. Burning through it all. Come here, Blood Clan. That's not the button I wanted. Let's make sure there's nothing down here. I don't think there's gonna be. There's a way in there anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Durga, don't stand in that like I am. Fine, you want to do that? I'll just feed you potions. Just don't die too fast. Yeah, use a full rejuve on my companion. That's the way to play the game. Yeah, why not? I'll just stand in the fire too. Another full rejuve on him. Kill the named one, it looks like. That's nice. Don't die, Durga. Don't die. You did it, Durga. I'm proud of you. Here, have another potion. Yeah, I'll clear out this whole floor, because this is a good floor. Oh, there's the Countess. Here we go. Easy. Saul. Ooh. Oh boy. Alright, well, I'm gonna recoup a lot of my losses here and get all this shit. What do I have? I don't need arrows, but I can pick that up. Oh, that's too. Oh, that worked, yeah. Alright. All that for a solver. Yeah, see, alright, that's it. Identify, go to work. Oh, I'm not staying a while. Let's see. Ooh, and it's ethereal. That's not the worst, but I don't really want to use that. Because I don't want to lose that. I want to go to a different rune word anyways. Well, four socket, Arian shield. Arian. I don't know how to say that right. It sounds terrible if I say it the other way. And there's the, that's El Rune. Great. And there's my Sol Rune, one of many. Yeah, that's really just like a big old turd on the on top of the cupcake there. Hey, you died a ton and everything sucked in there. Have a Sol Rune. Yeah, I'd rather have money. Let's just get rid of stuff here. And let's get more stuff. My hard-earned garbage.
I am overburdened.
What did I pick up that I don't want? Oh, that's fine, actually. Yeah, let's go clear it out, come back, and then we'll clear out the rest of this floor and recoup some losses. Come on, there we go. Tell me what I got. Oh, it's all garbage. Let's see what we have. Oh, that's lovely. Wonderful. Awesome. All right, back we go. And go that way now. A throwing spear and a round shield? Awesome chests. Did I miss any other chests? I don't think so. Nope. And just one more room, it looks like, over here. I'm not gonna kick barrels. I am low on those again. Is it this door? Yes, this door. And that's it. Alright, we're done. Well, that was the most fun adventure ever. I can't imagine anything more fun than that. Yes. Now we're gonna go do even harder stuff, I guess. Oh, it's bright out right now. Yes. That's trash. Yeah, you can have that. Belt. May as well fill belt up with the crap I've got. Drop those in the bank and then yeah. Drop that on the ground. Alright, let's go back to the Black Marsh. And let's go to the Outer Cloister. We're getting to the good stuff now. Oh. I'm gonna get my anus destroyed. Yeah, let's play some stuff that's like easy just to like feel good about my life again. There we go. I'll scroll a town portal. You knew just what I wanted. Come here. Well, the nice thing is earlier we found the entrance to the hole right next to the tower, so that was easy. So get right into the action here. Oh boy, what do we have? Oh boy. Oh, it's stone pox. Oh, great. And he's dead. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is relentless.
Hello.
How much gold am I on? Eh, it's not that much. Come on, just die, just die, just die. You're almost dead. You're almost dead. Okay, there you go. I'll leave the Batista on the ground and let's move on. Thanks. Yeah, you drink. Oh, I always forget my auras. It only makes a little bit of a difference. Like, I go from killing things to barely scratching them. And there's another named here, but he's dead. Oh, we leveled up. Yeah, I'm using these right away. Yeah, vitality sounds really good to me. Oh, nice. Glad I used that right away before I even saw it. Don't want those taking up all my room. Keep the War Fist. What, three socket helm? That seems. That's not a good helm, though, is it? No, that's not great. I'll hold on for a minute. Where am I going? In a circle. Wonderful. Don't give me the shaman. You need to die already. There you go. Where are we going? This way? Let's go this way. Oh, good. The named guy. Who instantly kicks my ass? What's his name? Ice Spell? What a terrible name. Thanks. Soul Burn? How about I just pour it out for no reason? You know, I'll just take the chance to clean my inventory up. How about that? How's about that? How's about it?
The order of battle
You can have that. Oh, that was worth a lot. Nice. That'll be good when I have to res this guy. I'm gonna hold on that one. Let's put that in my stash. You can go there. Oh, extra keys. What do I have there? Great. Keys are the best. Whole level one. I am very immature. Okay, let's get some. Ooh, two rejuvies. I like that. Some healing. Flying at. Yeah, let's. Let's sort out my belt. So I like rejuves on that button. Yeah, that works. Where is that going? This way? Let's go this way. Oh, was that a well? Whatever. Hey, come up here. I don't want to go to you. Yeah, that worked out better. Yeah, except they weren't even elites, so it doesn't matter. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, that's a nice lag. It took me about 5 minutes to remember to use my aura. That's good. Okay, what do we have over here? More misshapen. Good. I can handle them. Yeah, stairs. I'm liking the hole a lot. A whole lot. Is that a well? Well, yes it is. And this is just a loop. There's nothing here. Great. Where do I go now? Back out this way. And we'll go up and we'll see what we have there. Well, look, absolute shit show is what we have here. Killed something that popped. That's nice. That's great. Well, let's get to this guy. You need to shut the hell up. Oh, another one of your friends there? Shut up. There we go. He has shut up. Alright, let's see what we got. A lot of stuff on the ground here. Let's pick it all up. Full rejuve. What do I have? A maul? Two socket broadsword. Don't care about what. Small charm. What does the charm have for me? 5% poison resist on a small charm. I've seen worse. But this is also a dead end, so we get to turn around. Okay, anything else here? No chest? Damaged walking stick. Oh boy. There's like the white sacred armor or something. That's what I'm looking for. Where the hell do I go? Oh. Really? Okay. Up and around. Pick up a bone weave. Take it to the bone zone. Yeah, that's a much better class of armor than what I have. Let's go to town real quick. And we'll put that in the bank so I don't lose it. I might use one of my imbues on it. Just, yeah, because that one isn't as nice as that. Need more to boost up my strength for either one of them. That kind of stinks, but worse things have happened than that. Let's put these in the bank. No, I want to actually keep that in my bags. Deckard, what do you got for me? That's nice. That's a lot of money, and that's not so much. And a single key. Well, just get rid of that because it's not as good one. Okay, that's good. That's actually good. We're doing good now. A lot of money and everything on me. Should have put in the bank, but whatever. Another one of these. You come here. Get those shaman out of here. Chest, nice. This isn't a dead end, so we're not done here yet. Alright, there's a couple paths. No, this has to be the way. Good, and up and around. Feeling kind of scared, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be level 2, isn't it? Yeah. Do I have to go to level 2 on this? I don't know. I don't remember. I don't pay much attention when I do these things. But this is it. This is the only other thing. So I guess we're going in. Let's try this way. Oh, this looks miserable. This is fine. Oh, look at that. Nice little glowy chest. One amulet.
I am overburdened.
What am I overburdened with? Let's get amulet. I always like looking at amulets. Come on. Garbage. Yeah, it's just a lance. I'm not that worried about it. Anything else could drop? No, that's it. Okay. Let's go up and around. You need to die. Wow, that stuff hit me real hard. This way. Now that's it. So I guess it's on level 1 after all. Am I just like ignoring it? Is that what's happening here? Because that's the way in. Is there another one that I missed? Or is this just it? This is just the hole. I guess this is just it. Well, this has been a whole lot of fun. Let's get out of here. Saying now. I gotta talk to Char, see about it. In fact, I can just do that. That'll be easier. Unless my town portals while we're there might run out again. That'd be bad. Good day. Not you. You. Good Wait, oh, what do we have? Ethereal wormhide boots. Ew. That's trash. Okay, now let's go up here. Sure, see what you got for me.
Not in town.
And what's the quest log say to do now? Where do I go for this? Okay, back to the Black Marsh. So that's not where we need to go. We need to find the Tamo Highlands, which might just be over here. That was good, though. That was like a confidence-boosting experience, I'm going to call that, after the absolute shit show the last few hours have been. Let's do a quick sort. Look at that. Tamo Highland. Real easy. And this has fire mages. Oh, they're going to destroy my anus. That's going to be so much fun. I love it. Absolutely love it. I don't really need potions right now, but... No, 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 no. Oh my god. Let's find... Oh, Jesus. Two of them. Just gonna get some... hammer spinning. It's good. Yeah, that's it. We're just gonna do a little hit and run. All right, into the rock. That's really smart. Dead. These guys are no problem. Except for my mana being low because my buddy's dead. That's okay. We got him. Alright, let's go back. We'll sell all this stuff. Res our buddy. We got, we're building some momentum again. This is going good now. What's this? Terrible? Terrible. Ort. Let's drop Ort in the bank. Drop the gold in the bank. Actually building up quite a bit now, that's nice. Well, and you need to die. How am I looking on potions? I'm looking fine. Rejuve is what I need. Another named one. Just don't die. Another named one. We're going in. Don't need to do anything. I haven't picked anything else up. Okay, here we go. Home fang the coal, not too hard. Just stick. Okay, let's pick stuff up.
I am overburdened.
We'll go back to town, we're gonna stock up on town portals, and we'll get our buddy. So I'm thinking I should do an imbue on one. I have the four socket one, I could try to find a good reward for that. Hold on, don't do that. trash. Let's do that. I don't have enough to hire him. Let's put that money back. That's effectively all I've got now. Fill the belt. Okay, we're doing good on the belt. Okay, and what key is this over here? This is the pit. We're not doing the pit. We did the hole. We're not doing the pit. Got some champions over here. All right, anything good? There's this fire shrine, that's helpful. Take a rejuve. Battle sword. Trash. Some more mages, great. Oh, but I have the fire shrine, so they're actually not too hard. I got an extra town portal, I'll hold on to that. Yeah, come here guys, you got nothing on me. Ooh, another chest, gimme. Oh, they're happy to see me, all right. So rude and they don't give you a full rejuve. Okay, I'm gonna put a portal down.
Even the light cannot pierce this gloom.
These are garbage. Garbage. I'll hold on to that because that might sell okay. And let's get to the outer cloister. Let's make a run for it. Give me that point. Waypoint. Come on. Great. Now you all die. Oh, you thought you were being sneaky there, you little bitch, huh? Oh, you too. Okay, let's see if we can do the smith. Ooh, that's gross. Champion razor spines. I'll use a full rejuve on because why not? Oh, that was a waste. Nah, not getting away that easy. Oh, superior heraldic shield. And this does not look like the way. Let's go back up and around. Let's go north, whatever you call this direction. What we got? A ring from him, that's nice. You guys are a pain, so you get to die. Let's drop these, and that, and that. And let's go in this way, into the barracks. You need to stop what you're doing. And I need to go to town. And let's go identify stuff and sell stuff and whatnot.
Good morning.
That's what a sexton trophy is. Okay. I was like, what on earth is that? Oh, it's a necromancer thing. How about you? Are you worth anything? Eh, you were worth carrying along for a minute. Oh, 35,000, the sexton trophy. Nice. Let's resort, refill, resort again. The gem's fine. I'll hold on to it for a minute. Alright, here we go. Let's see if I can find the smith. I need one sec. Okay, in this way. Oh yeah, this looks very unhappy, but it's fine. Okay, that's how this is. Like, sometimes they come at me, they just destroy me. Other times, it's not a big deal. Let's go in this door. I got champion archers, okay. Oh, look at that, it just melted. Even Durga got one of them. Armor stand, royal shield, great. Yeah, let's get him, let's rush him. That went perfect. Where are we going now? A well here. I'll use that. Oh, I leveled up. Nice. So after we clear this area out, I will make use of that. Oh, you little bitch. You need to die. Portal, we're good to go.
Thanks.
You can have that. You're welcome. Let's clear things out. Oh, what was I thinking? I didn't realize that was a wide open area. Bunch of gold, I like it. Let's take a step back. Let's clear out what we're doing. That. You are a low level item. I will keep that for now. And we're good. Let's see. Where's a door? Okay, that's the next thing to do. So we don't want to do that yet. Let's go over this way. Smart Durga. Oh, I didn't use my skills either. Well, it got me a full rejuve. That was fine. Oh, let's just do a quickie sort that way.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do for that. And where are we going? We are going this way. Let's get off one of these. Oh. They were ready for me. They could smell me. Is that the, no, that's just a chair. Okay, what's next? This is a dead end. Okay, so we're gonna go back and around. That's fine. From here, up over around here. this door. What's around here? Weapon rack. Rune scepter, is that a decent one? Not really. Okay, let's get into these archers. Let's get rid of that. Let's use that. No, not that. No. And it's a dead end. Let's go north in this room, and that might lead us to where we're going. Yeah, I have friends. Oh yeah, yeah. This looks right. I think he's gonna be right up there. Yeah, there he is. Oh, he was easy. Has he got a weapon rack here? Nope. Take that.
This will help the sisters turn the tide against evil.
Back to Corbin, a circlet?
I can't carry anymore.
What am I looking at? Yeah, let's just get out of here. We'll turn all this stuff in and we'll come right back.
Not in town.
There you go, Charcy. Okay, that can go away. What are you? Garbage. Here are all my normal stuff. Garbage. And 100 poison every 6 seconds. That's a lot. But that's not good. Okay, let's go back. We'll pick up the other stuff and then we'll do a little cleanup. And then we'll go on to the next thing. Oh, let me do that. I gotta remember to use my skills. Character. I need to put some strength. I need to be able to use some of that gear. And the imbue is ready for me whenever I want. Okay, here, Mercy, how much strength do you have? 158. Okay, you're looking okay. You need better gear. Everyone needs better gear. Okay, let's go back in and pick stuff up. A 2-socket circlet? Okay. That's only a circlet though, it's not a cestus or something. Cestus? Coronet. Okay, so you've got stuff there. Let's go sell stuff. Yeah, you're not really great. You're terrible. Beck to Corbin. Hoo-wee. Let's go put stuff in the bank. This green is pretty much full now. We'll put things in here for good measure. Yeah, I'm gonna try to find a rune word for that and a... I might do an imbue on that one. Let's see if I get better. I have 3 imbues, so I can do stuff. Let's arrange. Arrange. And back we go. Now we go to the next floor. Because I think the next waypoint is... Come on. Next waypoint is the inner cloister. Oh, is the map fixing itself all of a sudden? It is. That's weird. Oh, let's pick up some potions since I'm out of rejuves right now. We'll just make that 4th healing. And in we go. Oh, jail level 2 has one, I think.
This is no place for a warrior to die.
You get to go there. I've got plenty. Yeah, this is fine. These are not the worst. Let's go in here. Let's do it. Let's dance. Come on, Death Clan. Hey, you can come out of that. Haze Crow the Axe. Apparently, Haze Crow, what are you doing? Enough. There we go. That door is over here. Probably nothing in here. Nope. Double check. No. Gotta need one there. Oh, my buddy just leveled. He's just behind me still. I'm really happy about that. Nice, nice, nice. No chest or anything in here? Nope. Alright, we're gonna keep going. Mold pox. I can't carry anything. Leave these scissors club on the floor. Chest. Open chest. Upgrade a potion, that's good. And where is next here? This way. Alright, we got another nave here. Yeah, let's just get out of there, that's kind of sketch. That. Bring him back. Let's get our health back. Oh, we have our health. Let's let that thing get rid of. Godly. Saintly. Garbagey. Yeah, I'm gonna take the money. Let's go. We're just gonna go full on spamming hammers. It worked. Thought I saw something else. Okay, let's clean up. Don't need any of that. And we'll keep going this way. Up, Maw. Oh, you killed my friend? Oh, I don't have the right aura on either. Someone would be scolding me about now. Okay, let's sell things and we'll go back and we'll deal with him. I don't have much to sell. No. Yeah. You know, while I'm here, we gotta start looking for some weapon upgrades. Something with sockets. I think 5 sockets is what I'm looking for. Your ancient armor. Not what I'm looking for. Let's see what Geed has.
Good day.
More ancient armors, but not what I'm looking for. Yeah, I think I need a lighter axe to get the really good stuff. What do we got there? Nothing, nothing, nothing. Four socket jeweler's giant axe. That's a two hand though. I don't want a two hander. I want to use my shield. Okay. We're all back up. Here we go. Give me that full La Flamberge. Take a super.
Thanks.
Let's fill her up. We're doing good on rejuves again, so things are turning around for us. Let's go this way. Go this way. Let's get the right aura on, and let's keep going. I need mono. What's going on with my stuff? Got the right things on. Got to repair. Should repair. I'm not gonna right now. Because we are going to find we're at a dead end and we're gonna turn around. Here we go, level 2. Now there should be a waypoint on this level, so we're gonna grab that. Some friends. Oh boy. And I don't have a thing up, do I? Nope. Is it even worth it? Now I'm gonna make a new game after that. That's just like too much to deal with. Go back to the Outer Cloister. We'll do it again. I don't want to do that. I want to stick with this one. We're gonna. We'll make it. The map up though. Oh, I see. You hold down the button and it puts the map in different places. I didn't know that. Okay, so jail level 1. Put all these up for safety. Oh, pick up some gold. We have our level 2. That's why I'm glad I don't really skip doing things, because I would not be able to do this. Might be I'm gonna take another break here in a minute. Okay, we're gonna go up and around. Turn that off so I have maximum visibility. Set that there. Alright, that worked out just fine actually. And I got enough money to bring him back. build the belt, put that up there, that there, fill the belt, drop, let's go get our health back.
Not in town.
And back we go. Safety port. We're gonna keep going in here. Oh my god, take a hit. I like that. Oh my god, this is the same shit as before. Oh, how many is that? Oh, that was a lot of damage. Okay, so we're gonna go a different way. We're gonna get him back. We're gonna try a different path.
Not in town.
Hello.
Again, burning through all my gold. Yeah. Let's see. We're gonna go down that way. Oh, there's some champions. No problem. Full rejuve, I'll take that. There's the door. Go down this way and into the next room. Let's just feed these into him. It's not working as good as I would have hoped. Yeah, it's like both ends diarrhea right there. Alright, come down here. We're gonna give it a second to get your health back.
Thanks.
Wait, that one myself. Safety portal, and off we go. Let's find the door and get in their faces. Yeah, no problem. That I don't want, but the rest is, except for that, is just trash, nothing. I'll eat those, do that. All right, where are we going now? Let's go this way. Whoa. But that was like a bigger mob than that. Damaged Grim Shield, ooh. Don't really need that. Don't need that either. Open around and behind. Get that. Don't want that. Let's go to the right. In here. Oh, that's a trap. Let's go in this door. All right, and you are stuck there, so you need to come. There we go. Hydra skull? What the hell is a Hydra skull? Oh, that's like a high-end helmet, I guess? I'm so unfamiliar with all the high-end stuff in this. Okay. Yeah, these guys I like. Okay, maybe I don't like them as much as I thought I did. This is a dead end. We'll go on the next one. Take that. That's a dead end. We'll go around and across here. We have a well. Or a fountain that we're well. Well, we got that. Okay, this is a pretty big room, I think. Yeah. We got some wraiths coming. They're fine. Let's go in. Let's not go in. That was a bad call. So where are we now? We're this way. Okay, let's go down. Let's go in the door. Where are we now? We're here. That's where we just came from, so let's go the other way. Oh, hey, Remy. This is always fun. Although I haven't really even played much of D2R much. This is really my first real foray into it. I only really started playing it with any bit of seriousness in the last week or so. But I'm getting hyped up for the new season next week. I'm going to do it hardcore too, which if today is any indication, that is going to go miserably, and I can't wait because I am going to suck. Because I'm not that good. I had played this game so much back in the day, and now I've forgotten so much of it. And this is on hell difficulty for the first time in 15 years or so, and it is not treating me as nice as you think it would after not seeing me for so long. And I'm just trying to get to the next waypoint now. It's right here. Is this the next? Okay, that's level 3, so it's not here. I'm really hoping it's not past that really nasty rare spawn I might need to deal with. One guy was like rapid fire and multi-shot, I think, with like the fireballs my resists are terrible. That's just we're heading right back to him, aren't we? Oh, yes, we are. Okay, I think I'm just gonna make a run for it. Because he's right... not here yet. Okay, that's far enough away where I'll be safe. There he is, bye! Oh, and another named... oh, no! Oh, actually hit him! Oh, I got a full rejuvenate. I couldn't hit it in time. Okay, I figured I was going to die there, so that's okay. What, 5 socket bow? Wow. What do you have for me? I'll come back. Okay, that sucked. Everything about this game is kicking my ass. Okay, so let's go this way. See if I can get my body back. Because these archers, now they're fine. It's those things in that room that are not. Okay, that worked out way better than it should have. Oh, yeah. Druid is like, whenever I played from back in the day, whenever I played Druid, I always found them to just like, I always thought they gave me the hardest time, like just trying to do anything. But I know some people absolutely love them too, so I can't say much. It is what I'm going to be playing in the Diablo 4 beta that kicks up in, 2 weeks or so? Because I love Druid in that. Druid in this, I'm just like, ugh, so nasty. Not that it's bad, it's just I suck at it. But as I'm learning, that's trash. That I'm gonna hold on to. I might use my views on that. I'm learning how bad I am at this game, though, so I'm actually having a great time. So everything I'm thinking I know about this game is proving to be just lies, so... which is great. Yeah, it's next week, though, when the next season starts, I'm going to be going... I'm going to go fairly hard at it to try to see if... because my goal is really just to clear through hell. Like, that's my immediate goal. And to do that before... oh, I'm out of everything. Before the launch of Diablo 4, because that's just going to be, like... that's going to be everything at that point. I'm not going to spend time on other games. Do I have to go into that room? Oh, no. And he already said he wants to. Oh, if I can knock out a few of them, though, that would be helpful. Oh, that knocked out the named one. That's nice. So we get our buddy back. There. Let's, oh, I got a AFK, someone's at the door. I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for the interruption there, but I'm back with a nice car and everything, which I did not have today, so that's nice. Not a nice car, it's my normal car. Oh, let me see if I can catch on things here. A low gear dependence is nice. That's what I'm hitting right now with this guy. My gear is, like, look at this garbage I've got. This is probably my best piece. I mean, I got this. That's super nice. I got that from a friend. And, like, decent, yeah, amulet, head, and those. I got two spirits, which I don't need that. I'm gonna change one of them out. The faster cast rate is nice. Hit recovery is good, but and then I've got Gorefoot, these garbage bramble mitts. Like my rings are just like pathetic. This one's okay because of the Man of Steel and faster cast rate, but it's not good. And this trash belt, 32 defense. Oh boy. See, some of my gear's garbage, but I'm excited to see if I can get through this even with the garbage gear. No, where was I? Jail level 2? Yeah, I'm looking for that waypoint still. Okay, so we made it through this bit of hell. Let's go pick up all the stuff. A worm hide? Ooh, there's a chance of an upgrade. What the heck is a feral axe? I have not played very much of this game. Oh, it's the better military axe. Okay. Which is... Is it the better one? Yeah, that's a lot more damage. Yeah, let's check out this. Is that any good? No, that's trash. Okay. Where am I going now? Did I actually not have to come this way? Where is this? Or is the waypoint in level 3? It's in level 3. I'm an idiot. Okay, let's just get back there. Turn on the jets and let's go this way. Well, at least we cleared out a bunch of stuff and got a bunch of loot. That's the whole point of the game, right? Why do I bother with barrels? I'm such a dummy. My luck on this has not been great. I've only seen a couple yellows, no uniques, no set items. I've only seen 2 uniques, in fact, just playing through the game. So it's pretty sparse so far, but I don't have that much magic find, so I guess that's to be expected. Let's see, where are we going now? We're going up here. Let me get back adjusted. There we go, that's a little more comfy. Oh, champions, good. Give me some full rejuves, that's what I want. Let's bring that in. Okay, where am I going? Let's go this way. No chest or anything in here for me? Oh, there is. Of course, just a trap and nothing in it, because that's what happens all the time in this game. Oh, we got a name one here. Let's do a little safety there. Oh, full rejuve. Thank you. Do I have any extras? Yeah, let's do that. Just make my life a little easier. Let's go up and around. Let's try this way. Oh, let's get these Death Clanners. They had poison. I don't think I'd. Nah, whatever. Another chest. Alright, where are we going now? We are going to the right. No door in there. On that side. There we go. Oh, that's a fancy boy. Ooh! 2 yellows out of that guy. There's something nice. I'll just die already. Okay, what am I carrying that I don't want? Get that and the totemic mask. What do I want to do here? Let's sort. And we can drop you. Okay, let's go back to town and clear things up. I have to say, this dungeon with absolutely no difference in what I'm doing is going so much better than the tower did. Alright, that might be worth something to sell. Is this any good? Not really. Let's compare on the mercenary. What are you dealing with? You have a gothic plate with some resists. This is less defense, more strength. No. No, let's just sell all that stuff. Yeah, let's sell it for decent gold. That's very good. Let's put that in the bank, just in case. I have a feeling we get to Andariel, that's going to be a less than fun. That's the phrase I'm going to use, less than fun. Get how I like it, and that's good. Oh, chest. Got a bunch of dark ones here. A chippy, I don't want a chippy. Oh, wow. Where'd my mana go? Yeah. Oh, it's because those things. Man of Steel, that's where it all went. Inner Cloister. Yeah, let's just go to the Inner Cloister. We'll get that waypoint. It should be right here. I missed. Oh, Jail Level 1 had it. I missed that. Whatever. I'm never going back in there. Why would I go to the Jail Level 1? There's some champions. Nice. Give me some full rejuves. Thank you. This is going to be painful. Let's do it. Hello there, plague spawn. Goodbye. Take a regular rejuve. What do we got? Bone ass. Oh no. There we go. That's more like, oh, a full redo for my work. Let's not. Oh, I can't carry any. Oh, that's because we're carrying that garbage. Oh no. Where is the shaman? There he is. Alright, let's check these out. I feel like jeweler on this would be good. Slaughter. Eh. No, don't need to move you. What do you have on you? Oh, the right kinds of things. Okay, there's the catacombs. Real quick. Oh, let's get that chest. Let's get that casket. Ooh, money. Alright. Let's go clear up and then we will go into the catacombs, level 1. Hello. That's all I had to identify. Okay. Well, they're not too exciting, but they should sell pretty well. Yep. Yeah, it's not too exciting. A nice amount of stats on it, and that's just nothing exciting. While we're here, though, do you have anything good for me? Anything I might want? No. No. What I just sold. Yeah, Divine Scepter. You don't have Divine Scepters. And yeah, we're good enough to go in here right now. Catacombs level 2-3 is one with the waypoint. We'll just grab that while we're going. Oh, champion Ratmans. Not Ratmen, Ratmans. I'll take a rejuve. In fact, let's be stingy with our rejuves. Let's not use our fulls if we can avoid it. What are you doing here? Rondash? No, I don't really care about you. I don't care about you either. Let's do that. Alright, let's go. I'm Let's go over this way. This looks great. Oh, a casket. I'll open that up. Oh, it's a bigger trident. Oh, you need to... You go away. You're bad. You too. I don't like you, Shaman. You guys are nasty. You and your rat men. Rat mans. Oh, let's go around and see what's south. Oh, hi. Why are you poisonous? That's terrible. There you... Okay, I'll pick up that grater just because I want to... The belt's not too full right now. Let's organize that and ditch that. Arrows, you couldn't give me something good? Hey, it heard me. Okay, you are chained with... But what do we have in this grand charm? Whatever. It certainly is grand. This level 2 already? Oh, that was quick. Okay, let's go this way. Yeah, right to you. Oh, he just fell over because he saw me and was scared. I can actually use those. Oh, what are you? 4 socket royal shield. Ooh. That's a bit of an upgrade. It is, because I'll have the increased damage. Yeah, that's not bad. That's a decent pickup. Might be my best pickup today, actually. I've got a bone weave in the bank. In case I want to imbue it. I don't know if I'm going to imbue a bone weave or not. We'll see. That's how desperate I am for gear right now. I've got plenty of identifies now. Where are we going? Let's go east. I just wonder where everybody was. Oh, I see you back there. Okay, we're going in then out. Hi. You know, you can spawn a few less of them. That'd be a little more friendly, but... Let's go this way. Alright, let's go this way. Amulet, we'll check that out later. Oh, this looks fun. Come on, full rejuice. Yeah, there's one. Still one left. Okay, we got one. Flawless ruby's nice. Let's get some healing. Let's fix up my inventory now because we've got all kinds of stuff going on. Right, we're looking pretty good now. I feel pretty good about this stuff we got. Another amulet, nice. Alright, let's kill these wrecks. And I thought that was the next level. Oh, excellent. Waypoint. All right, let's get out of here then. We probably want to go... Have we explored all that? Wait, no, we still have a lot more in this level. Wait, where it might be. That's fine. As long as I don't go into dead ends, it's fine. I'm very good at going into dead ends. Let's go... that's a long walk. No, it's not that long. We'll leave Bill on the ground there. Oh, come on. Those guys knew what to do. Fall over and die. The other one didn't. Oh, level up. Well, let's go. Well, Durga is lost. Let's go do this. Last point into concentration. Yep. And I do need more strength, so I have to put these into strength right now. Just so I can equip some gear. That'll be the next level will get me where I think where I need to be. I thought that was a charm coming out. Okay, let's go. Wanna go in this door? No, I wanna go south first. That one has a nice, I have a nice feeling about, a nice feeling about this. Not a good feeling, a nice feeling. Okay, look at that. Where did Durga end up? Chippies, I don't want, why am I carrying chippies? Durga is just lost. But he's fine, because someone's killing him. Hey, he found me. That was fun. My fire resist is still so bad, isn't it? Yeah, negative 28%. Those guys just blast my face off. It's terrible. Alright, let's go up and around. Yeah, good. Fall over. That's what I want. Let's not go in there just yet. Let's go in that dead end. I guess I am going in there. Unless... there's just a chest. Alright. Oh, they opened the door? I didn't know you could do that. I found another chest, at least. That's nice. Let's just ignore the... or ignore, evade the, gargoyle trap. Because those things are... oh, those things do hurt me a lot. Durga, where are you? You're good at these. There you are. Yeah, take it out. There you go. Good, good boy. Have a health potion. Yeah, and I'll help you now. A white serpent skin armor. I don't think that's worth picking up. There's that. Let's go this way. Oh boy. Where'd he go? Where did he go? It's in the corner here. Just die already. I thought those were the stairs, but that's not the right direction. And that's just a bookshelf. Let's check things out here. How are we looking? We've gone through a lot of stuff. We've looked better. Oh, but here's level 3. Well, that's not a very convenient place to start. Only about 8 million paths out. Come on, there we go. That's how I like to see him die. Yeah, give me a bunch of healing. That's good. Oh, these guys are gonna fuck me up. Oh, okay. We need some safety portal here. Oh, my fire resist is so bad. Oh. I need to find out why my controller keeps dying. That's not great. It can't be batteries. I mean, I just replaced them a few days ago. I should buy a rechargeable one for it. There we go. I don't like this floor. And Daryl's gonna suck with all the fire on that fight. And the room and everything. Oh no, how am I gonna do that? just thought of that now. I gotta go look for any fire resist stuff in my bank, potentially. Maybe I have some charms that have it. Oh. Durga, this is all you. I'm just gonna play Frogger with it. Oh no. All 4 rejuve use is bad. Oh a green item. That's exciting. Okay, we're gonna do that. Well, I was one room away. I guess I didn't need to do that. Okay. I don't think I have the room for a gothic shield, do I? I don't think so. Okay, let's go do that. We'll get our friend back. We'll get back up to speed, and then we will keep going.
Hello.
And tell me what I got.
You've got complete garbage in there.
Let's see. Oh, it's the amulets. Yeah. I'll hold on to that one. That's not the worst. 3 to strength is pretty garbage. How about that ring? Oh, cold resist. Yeah, let's drop a Rel Rune into something that would actually help me right now. Okay, let's do this. I'm actually gonna load up on these because I've got a bunch and I'm not feeling as poor with inventory as I was. Let's dump all these things in. And my sloppy thing, I'm gonna put that in there for now. I should do something with them. I'm not gonna. Okay, let's see. Let's see what I have for any kind of fire resist. Let's go to my charms. Anything. Why am I holding all this garbage? I've got a 20 something fire resist on me. Lightning resist. That's not too useful. Fire damage. No, what's that one again? Lightning resist. I've seen plenty of lightning resist, apparently. Poison resist. And not much I can do there. Oh, give me that railroad. I don't want that to go on the trash. Yeah, put that there for now. Alright, let's get back to it. It's gonna leave one open because oh, that's right, I had that gothic shield on the ground here. That's what the prize is. Which one is this? Oh, Eisenhart, okay. Boy, that's wonderful. But I like said items, so I'm keeping it. Well, very good. Chess, very good. Ghouls. I'll take ghouls over the fire, guys. I'll take a healing potion. I should have bought some while I was in town. Oh, well. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, just might not. Yeah, I've got to load up on stuff here. This is going to be... If you like deaths, this is going to be your thing, because this is going to be death after death after death. And I'm just going to sell. Like, this is going to be brutal. I should go check for anything else, too. Do I have anything with fire resist on it? All this garbage set gear I've kept. I don't know if any sets have, like, bonuses. Lightning resist. I guess it'd be nice if you had fire resist. Well, I'm sure there is a piece with it. I just don't have that one. All these random-ass rings I've got. Anything here? Cold resist. Lightning. Nothing there, nothing here, other than I wanted to chuck stuff in a socket, and this is all just random stuff I picked up recently. Nothing here that's helpful. Yeah, there's the fire resist. That's all I've got. I could socket something, put it in it. I don't think I'm gonna do that. That'd be a waste. Okay, let's take this slow. Actually, let's do take us after we stock up on potions. Okay, let's stock up on these and those. And we'll just clear things out one room at a time. I'm not gonna rush it. Nothing coming through yet? Alright, what do we got? Cool, okay, yeah, that's nice, that's nice. Don't get crazy there, Durga. Oh, I need a repair now? Jeez. Well, I get all the, oh, that was terrible. Oh, but that guy's unique, so that would do it. He's dead. I need that shaman dead. He's dead. I don't need mana potions. Why was I picking those up? Okay, anything else in this room? Yeah, a bunch of gold. That's what's in here. Oh, and a chest. It doesn't look like there's anything else in this room. I am going to go repair, though. Because the last thing I need is, like, gear to break what we're doing in Daryl.
What can I do for you?
Alright, let's do that. Yep. I don't have enough gold to repair. Let's, talk to Deck here and, here we go. Well, I guess now we should be able to get enough for that. A Jared Stone and a, yeah, that's good. That'll be enough to repair. No, it won't. Oh my god. A 70, almost 70,000 gold repair bill. Okay, now we can do it. Anything worth picking up here? Anything interesting? No, no. No, okay. I'm gonna check the armor. Is that like a white sacred armor for me? Is that what I'm looking for? Yeah. That's not. That's an ancient armor. No, that's not the right stuff. Charcy, your inventory is terrible. Now, what else did I get here? I got that crappy ring and a... Eh, you know, I don't mind poison damage stuff. Now let's go over here. I don't really need to. I'll just sell that stuff. And how am I doing here? Let's do that. Let's pull a full rejuve out of the bank just because it is one of the four bosses, so whatever they call them. Diablo's big minions, not little minions, I don't know. And we'll see how this looks. Okay, in we go. Yeah, come on, you come to me. Oh, that's perfect time for him to level too. Yeah, okay. Nice flame. Yeah, don't aggro in Daryl. You can aggro this guy in the face, though, because he needs to die. Okay. Nice. Over the other side, let's hung the wall here and let's do this. We got just a ghoul. Another ghoul. Good. Dead rogue, what do you got? Okay, I think it's in Daryl time. Here, oh, wait. Pull them back, Durga. Durga, what are you doing? Alright, there's the... We're gonna get Andariel on this. Oh, Andariel's almost dead. Ooh! That went way better than I thought it would. Well, let's clear it out and pick up the loot.
My work here
is finished. That's not what I wanted to do. Nice. Alright. Now we're gonna collect everything here. Oh, maybe not the damage ancient sword, but you know, all the good stuff. Okay, Andy, give me a war belt, war hammer, some chippies. Okay, that actually wasn't the best loot there, Andy. You could do better than that. Anything else over here? Any more gold on the ground? No, I think that's about it. All right, off we go. I forget what this is for an item, but let's check it out. Since we got it. Good day. This is a... All right, what do we got? We got the Earthshaker, my favorite item from Molten Core. Oh, good for druids, plus your elemental skills. Probably not the best weapon for me. Hit blinds target, though. I do like that ability. Yeah, maybe I'll play with it. This is just your normal garbage. And how about that belt? It is probably better. What do we got here? Yeah, I'm gonna use this. This is better. Level 5 charge bolt, that's fun. And it's got some thorns on it and just a much more defense, which that's useful. I'm just gonna sell that one. And yeah, let's put that in the bank for now. So let's do this. I can put it on here. Because I don't really need the Hellforge hammer. In fact, it's the Nightmare Hellforge hammer. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop that. I can go get another one of them anytime. Put some chippies in the... Oh, kind of the ground is honestly a better place for him, probably. Let's do that and that. And we can dump those in the bank, along with a skull. The rest of this will sell. And I think that's it for this. Let's talk to Akar. You can have this and that and that. Nice. Well, that went pretty well. Aside from, yeah, like I got starting that. Actually, let's do this. Let's try it out. Let's see. Aside from the tower, this actually went fine. So what's the lesson learned? Fuck the tower. Tower fucking sucks. Good lesson for next week. Alright, and our quest log is done. It is certain. Once we go east, and then we're in Act 2. Alright, hey Warv. Let's go. Yeah, I don't need to watch the cinematics for the millionth time. They are very nice in the remake, but I don't need to watch them that much.
Greetings.
Hi, Jaren.
Greetings.
You have quite a treasure there, Nutcracker Cube.
Okay, let's see if we have anything worth buying. Oh, a jeweler's flail, 5 socket? No? How about you, Lysander? What do you got? You got garbage. You're just trash. How about you, Atma? You don't have anything. That's fine. We'll go in the sewers for you. We'll kill Radamant. What do you have? You've got these kind of things. Any jeweler 5 socket? Not war scepter. Massive war scepter. Massive. Oh, controller again. I gotta figure out what's going on with this. This is annoying. It isn't the batteries, because I can turn them on and use it long enough. Maybe it's the placement of the adapter for it. Alright, so that's all trash. What do you have for armor for me? Level 5 Nova when struck. Yeah, it's not frost. Yeah. Maybe. Any decent stuff here? No. with this bone shield. Just in the bone zone, Lysander. That's what I guess you are. Alright, let's go up here. You are just two higher people. I don't need to talk to you yet. That's pretty much it. You're the gamble guy, though, so you might have something. What do you got? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, it's red. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, it sounds terrible. Ancient armor. I need ancient armor. I need sacred armor. Ain't nothing to care about there. Well, let's try it. Let's try this new weapon out. See if it's any good. Yeah, let's try one of these guys. Here you go. I can tell the cast time. Oh my god, is much less as I use all my full rejuice. That may not be worth it. I don't think any of the other... Heal up, heal up. On striking, I don't think that's actually going to be worth it. Yeah. What am I doing? I need to put that on so I can get rid of the poison. Goo. Alright. Tomb Raiders and all kinds of garbage here. Oh my god, get me out of here. Yeah, you better drink that. I can do full rejuve. Oh, I didn't leave in time. Oh well, we'll get him back. We can afford it now. Act 1 ended up being really nice to us. We can afford anything. I need my friend back. Give me Durga. Give me that Durga. Let's go back. You know, it is a little higher difficulty now. All this poison, though. I have some poison resist I could put in my bags. Oh! That's great. Alright, let's go this way. And let's go get that back. I don't have any money. I'm not gonna go do it. I'm just gonna get my stuff because it's right nearby. It's not as nearby as I thought. That's unfortunate. I could have sworn I was closer. That's that goop pile. Alright, let's go get him back. That should be plenty. What did I pick up? All sorts of trash. Let's fill the belt. Fill it. Approach and let's train. Sell these things.
Need some help?
There we go. Now let's just go back in here. This is the easy way. Let's go a slightly different path. It's just the narrow corridors with a blessed hammer just are painful. I will be very happy to not be playing this class next week. There's no sense in re-rolling anything now because this is about to end, just like his life is. Durga, you can survive, Durga. You got this. A mage plate, that might be useful. Durga, you good? Okay, let's go right back. three socket mage plate. Don't know if that'll be that useful. Okay, I don't want to get poisoned. Oh, this is just garbage now. I got poisoned just like I didn't want to. Let's go out. This is great, like in Dario and that whole, the catacombs, no problem. The sewers in Act 2, big problem. No, that's not what I meant to do. Ooh, magic find van braces. Hey, you know what, screw it, I'll hold on to them for now. As I will that for now. And what do we have there? Lysander, fill me up. Alright, let's go. Res our buddy. And let's go take the portal back. What time are we at? Oh, it's still going good. Okay, you guys. Oh boy. We're going for it. Oh, a tiara. Plus one to sorcery skills. Man, it's telling me to make a source already. Toss that thing. How about that ring? Is that ring any good? What do you have? Energy? Oh, my resistor. What do I have? Cold resist? I got plenty of cold resist gear. I can do cold resist. And yeah, that's all I've got. Oh, he's dead. I don't want him to fall behind in experience. He's like right there with me at my level and everything, so I will do this to get him back as much as I need to, and I will need more money. Where's my money at? I actually have enough. Okay, that's good, that's good. It's more than I thought I had. Yes, gimme. Yeah, let's deposit that. No, actually deposit that. Hold on to that. Trash, trash, trash. And all my efforts to clean up my stash yesterday are just like a waste today. Did I check you recently? You have a lot of stats for that, huh? What was this one again? Nope, that's not great. That's no. I don't think I'm anywhere I can buy like the really good stuff yet. That's probably just Act 5. That's fine. We'll be there soon. What do we have here? Okay, let's go this way. That's the way we went. Or the way it was. We were wenting going. That's what my brain said to me. What do you got there, Durga? Nothing good. Hey, don't get poisoned if you can avoid a Durga. That's like the worst. Yeah, the archers are fine, just gotta rush them. And what do we have here? These guys, okay. They're also fine, they just have a lot of health. Oh, we got archers, you know what we gotta do? We gotta rush them. Okay, that wasn't great. I'm gonna back up more and do another portal. We're at 9. I can stock up on more of them. Heal me. Thank you. Oh, I've had my crap aura on too. That didn't help. Let's just do that. Who sells the other things? Is it us, this guy?
Allow me to advise you.
Oh. Oh, wait, that's just the goal. Oh, I need more gold to go buy him back. I'd like to imagine, like, him. Oh, okay, that's fine. Him dying, essentially, him just saying, I quit. And this is all just prolonged contract negotiations for him to get more money. And you're like, okay, I'll pay it. And he's like, okay, fine. That's gonna be a nasty little stretch we're going into here. Is that anything useful? Oh, I'll just leave those on the ground. And we're gonna open up the safety portal, and we're going. You do not want to be here. Actually, it's more like I don't want you to be here. Durga, come with me. Hey Durga, we're gonna just like hit and run. I forget my health up. Oh, don't get debuff now. Let's use the right aura. We got the soul burn. Alright, he's dead. Great. Unless we get much easier. If I can hit anything, holy crap. Yeah, let's just get in on him. Oh, that's crappy. Sorry for all the coughing. I don't know what's going to be. Well, I do know it's allergies. Alright, well, I had almost no money on me, so that's okay. Let's just take some out of the bank. I need actually more. Do that. Guy sounds like Principal Skinner from The Simpsons. No, I actually do deposit that. And let's talk. I will sell you that. I will sell you that. Let's identify.
Good to see you.
I'll sell you that. Oh, I don't have my belt back yet, so can't do that. Oh, that's good. Now we are set to go get our corpse back. No, Mindheart's dead immediately because that's how it goes. Let's fill up the belt and we're good. Where are we? We are deep in this place now. Oh, that sucked. Because now I don't have a portal up there because I didn't put one up. Yep. Well, I guess we're just going back. Oh, I'm losing all my gold.
Need some help?
Yeah, we're going with it. Because if I die, I die. Durga, I'm just gonna feed you pots. Let's go put my money in the bank since I got it all back there. That was a lot of money. Yeah. Yeah, back we go in. Let's pop an emergency one and let's go. Let's save his life.
Good morning.
Back in we go. Drop another portal. This is gross. Here we go. Gonna go right for him. That's not the worst. Because the named is down now. Ugh, this is brutal. I'm just gonna try to run in and get my corpse and get out. How am I doing on portal 16? That's fine. Yeah, I just refilled. What am I doing? That's the name I need. Open that up. Going around the corner here. Well, that didn't work out very well. But I did kill something. We're gonna do the same thing again. We're just gonna grind that out. Oh, this is terrible. Do another safety portal. Around we go. Okay. All right. Let's get a little serious about this now. Let's actually think about this. I'm going to go do the same thing again. That's what I'm thinking. I lose experience and gold, so be it. Just gotta make sure I drop those safety portals. Oh my god, this is terrible. I don't want to waste portals either, so I'm not going to do that. Let's wait for this to wear off. See, is that guy right around the corner here? Can I see him? Here we go, going for it. Oh, do you see that? That's called powering through. Oh, okay, now it is. Now we can actually be happy with that performance. Back to the safety portal. We're not gonna waste. And then we can get our friend, and then we can do all the things again. Oh my lord, this is fucking ridiculous. All right, fill the belt. Do I have anything to identify? Yep. Okay, what do we have to sell? Why couldn't you be worth a whole lot more than that? And you're trash, and you're trash, and you're just a chippy. Okay. Well, that was some expert play, if I do say so myself. Got all my money. Res the guy, drop the money off, take the portal, drop a portal, and we're off. Anything else here to pick up? No, nothing I care about. And all that was just a big loop around, so that was a waste. Yep, nothing here. I gotta go the other way where that hell pack was. Okay, be careful. Oh my god. This is as bad as the tower. You know what it's going to be? It's going to be when you get to Radament. He's going to be easy, because it always is that way. See if I can get my body back. Not that turn. I'm not dead yet. Let's wait for that to wear off. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, screw it. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna take it back. Give me my mana. Yes, this was a portal for mana is what I just did. That is bad gameplay. Okay, we got the safety up. Let's go get our friend, because my mana sucks without him. I guarantee you after this, like, the rest of this will be easy. I guarantee it. Gimme.
Yes, citizen.
Deposit that. Let's fill the belt. Okay, and let's go. Take 20. There's a name here, I see. And he's dead now, and I'm dead now. I'm close to the beginning though, so I didn't leave a portal, did I? I did not. That's fine, let's go get my corpse. This will be easy though, because the main just dead. That's just the minions. And two full rejuves. You know, that was not worth it. Let's go see what else we've got. Then we can go back and get our buddy. There's the entrance from the other direction. Great. Let's not keep those things. Let's potentially could sell. Yeah, why not? Okay. Yeah, full reju for that. That was worth it. Oh, here we go. Level 2. Now we go get our friend. Because now it's time to get down to business. Oh, that money's going away. I can only rest in like 2 or 3 more times.
Good day.
But I'm much better with him than without. So we'll do it. One more time, maybe. Let's go to Deckard.
Good day.
It is an honor to serve you.
That was worth too much. That was worth nothing. Oh no. Okay. Well, I still have things I can do to make money. Let's get in here. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Oh, that's terrible. Damage is so anemic right now. I've got to beat them without needing my guy here, because I just can't afford to keep doing that. Let's try this. Yeah, why not? I should stock up on some too. I'll have enough for that. I'm gonna go up 6. I can do a few more.
Tell me your troubles.
My troubles are I can't fucking stay alive. Okay. There was 2 of them. That's why it was so hard. The stacking uniques are so bad.
No trouble a mug can't cure.
Got a rare bone weave. That could be useful. Oh, 900 defense. Ooh. Yeah, that's a winner. That's I need more strength. That will be a winner. Yeah, let's just keep going. Okay, let's yeah, I'm gonna try to do most of this without my companion here so I can save a little money. Well, I'm gonna lose it all from dying and stuff, so it doesn't really matter. Hey, mana potions? I'll use them. Just straight down here. Okay. Oh, got a friend. No, that's great. Didn't lose anything. Just some experience. Try this again. Two left. I gotta buy some after this. I'm not upset about that. You need to go buy some town portals, though.
Greetings.
How many did that give me? Okay, I filled on that. Let's go to Deckard, sell the Gladius. Let's put the Bone Weave in the stat, because that's really nice.
Stay a while and listen.
Hello.
Okay, that's looking better. Have anything interesting? How about that? Jeweler? No. What do you got? You got anything? No, you get garbage. Okay, we're gonna go back down there and just get whomped, so let's just go do it. How much health do I have? I was down to one. Oh, that's so great.
In town.
I don't know what to do about this one. This is crazy. Let's get our companion back. This is if I lose my companion, then I may have to call it for now and then be done for a bit, because this is just insane. All right, let's get this done. Let's do it. Come on, Blight Bang. Oh, we got it done. That was great, and that's not even the boss. Let's be very careful here. Oh, level 3. Nice. Okay, come on, Radamant. Be easy. Be like... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, nothing I can do about that. I think I might be screwed right now. I may need to go and retool things a bit. Alright, let's go and identify that and see what we got for money. You definitely want this. You want that. Oh, it's garbage. All right. Well, I think this is going to be where I stop for now. I need a break after all this. What am I holding on to that? That thing's trash. This has been another controller reconnect. Yeah, all the signs are saying, take a break. It's crazy. Let's get this back up. Find some batteries for it, I guess. This has been a lot of fun today, though. I'm going to call the stream here. I might come back later on, depending on what's going on. I always say that, I hardly ever do, but I might today. It is the weekend. Yeah, you can have that. You're not Charcy, you're Farah. Gotta get this done. This is a lot of fun, but man, this has been brutal. I'll just make a new game and get my course before I forget. I have nothing to worry about as far as that game went. Yeah, let's get back in there. See, a little more work to do to finish it, to wrap up Hell Difficulty and get that title. That's really all I'm in here for this season. It'll be the first one I've gotten for any season for clearing Hell, so that's what I'm working on. That's the goal for till next Thursday. And then after that, Yeah, our next week's gonna be a blast. I'm gonna die a ton playing hardcore because I am not I am not that good right now. So I'm gonna put it. So be sure to check that out. That's gonna be a lot of fun. But as far as today goes, this was great. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching, everybody who came in and out during the thing today. And if you're watching a VOD later, I don't know why you watch these VODs, but thanks for watching. I'll be back. Schedule time for next one will be on Monday at 1:30 Pacific time, 4:30 Eastern. And there will be a schedule change coming up in the next few weeks, but nothing to be worried about just yet. I'll announce that once that's finalized, when that all begins and everything. It'll still be about 2 weeks off. And yeah, next week on Thursday, I'll be streaming Thursday when that starts for sure as a unscheduled day for the new ladder season for Diablo 2. And yeah, then the following weekend will be the Diablo 4 beta server slam. So that'll be a lot of fun too. Anything with the word slam in it is fun, right? Yeah, that's it for now. Anyways, everybody, thanks for watching. I'll catch you on Monday, if not sooner, as soon as I found my mouse here. Thanks for watching. I will see you later.